Hey everybody, Pyro Sentry here. Sorry about that. We lost the stream. I don't know, having some connectivity issues. But if you're just tuning in, we are here with Psychonymph. We're going to be running normal teams, duos, Aaron Joe map, because that's usually what we do the best at. We've been up and down. Our last run on this, we actually...
Did it take the win?
No. Last time, we did not. Last time, we did not win. We came in second, and then we tried the zombie mode. The last stream before that, we did take a win, and we did end on a good note.
I don't know.
So we've been up, down on our luck. So let's see if we can turn it around tonight.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, and if we're all ready to go, I'm just going to jump right in.
Right through this.
Oh, shoot. I forgot to change this.
To what?
I'm turning my smoke trails off because I only have one of each left.
Okay, whatever.
Well, I don't want to use up all my smoke trails. I don't have enough
okay. To
buy any more.
Don't make me lick you.
I like my smoke trails. They're pretty.
They're pretty. I'll lick you.
Ooh, kinky.
Fight you. Behave. Put your tongue out of me again. I'll make you use it.
Ooh! It looks like we do got zombies in this. Look, there's boss things in the map.
Okay.
Oh, this looks like it's gonna be fun.
Well, we'll see.
Oh, shoot. Hang on, I forgot to turn off. I'm thinking we're gonna try and drop for a shooting range. Because it's sort of there, but not quite there.
Okay, I'm following you.
Look at this, Jeffrey. Look at this.
Yeah, let's turn that off. Sorry, guys.
Are you looking at my woman? You looking at my jet?
Ow!
You hit me. He hit you, not me.
No, you hit me. I'm trying to hit him.
Look at my Janet.
No, you were hitting me, trying to hit him. Alright, are you following me for the drop?
Yes.
Okay, cool. I would drop right on that boss, but I have no idea what we're walking into. This is all new for us. I really don't want to be walking into a slaughter, but hopefully this means they really did bring the zombie mode back.
I don't know, man.
That would be so amazing. For anyone who doesn't know or hasn't played the original zombie mode that they had when they released, what was it, Resident Evil? I think.
Yeah. When Resident Evil, I believe it was the most recent one.
Movie or game?
Movie.
Okay. Anyway, what happened was you went in with these regular matches. You played on teams.
It may have been the game. I'm not really sure. But I think it would make more sense for the movie.
Well, regardless, what happened?
Whichever one the Tyrant came out in.
Regardless, the way it worked is you were on a team and you went around. If you got killed, you automatically were joined onto the zombies team. And it was basically survive as long as you can. Last team surviving won.
And then they also had other, I guess it would be NPCs. Zombies that also spawned.
Well, yeah. That
when nightfall came, they were faster. They were stronger. It was really bad.
Do you see any hostiles coming with us or no?
I see one way off in the distance.
Probably headed over to Sverny. So, okay.
Loot and scoot. That's what we got in.
Yep. That's all right. I already got a pistol. Keep an eye out for the flare gun. That's why we drop here. This is one of the high traffic areas.
Yeah, I know.
Oh! Ow! I'm down. There's somebody over here.
Son of a monkey.
You see him?
No, I don't have any.
And they got me.
I don't have a gun. I can't.
Well, there's two people here.
Yeah, I saw. And they saw me. Son of a monkey spanker. We are not going to do well on this.
No, this was not good.
You're down.
I'm completely dead. They took me out.
I'm saying, you're gone. I have nothing. They definitely saw me.
Well, hopefully you can skirt around him long enough.
Oh no, he saw me. He saw me.
No, he didn't. He's shooting. Now they're shooting at you.
Yeah, he saw it. I'm gonna kick your ass! I shall avenge my wife!
Oh, somebody else took him.
You, me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals.
Nope, he's got you.
No, he don't. Yeah, he does.
Well, what can you do?
That
was horrible. It happens. We had a bad first run. We didn't really have much good choices for drops.
Okay, well, let's try it again.
Yeah.
No, that was horrible.
I need you to hit the ready.
I am ready when you are, baby. I'm so ready.
You know what's funny, though, is when we're standing there, your avatar, you're holding my favorite weapon, and I'm holding the most powerful sniper rifle in the game.
I'm so ready.
You know what? Just for sake of argument, let's drop right on top of this boss. I want to see what this is all about.
Curiosity.
Yeah, just sheer morbid curiosity. I want to find out what this is all about before we die.
Hey, baby. I'm chasing you. I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you. I want me some chocolate.
Why am I moving so slow? Oh, there we go.
Yate!
Okay, you are definitely with me for dropping on this boss, right?
Hell yeah. Okay. Where'd you go, sweet guy?
I'm running around.
Whoa. I was chasing somebody.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright, like I said, we're probably going to get myrtillated right off the...
Myrtillated?
Yeah, we're
probably... Myrtillated? What the hell? Myrtillated. Okay.
We're definitely probably going to get myrtillated right off the bat.
Myrtillated.
Yes, myrtillated.
What the hell is myrtillated?
I don't know. Ask Futurama.
Okay. I can't see. Are we boned?
Yeah, we're boned. No, in all seriousness, we're probably going to be boned anyway.
Oh, yeah. Okay, all right. Oh, shoot, we got somebody dropping with us.
That's fine. Like I said, I'm not expecting to survive very long in this.
I'm going to kick your butt.
I just want to see what this is all about. Like, we're dropping right in on it.
You are such a daredevil.
Who, me?
Yeah, you're adrenaline junkie.
Why, thank you.
Not me.
Okay, this is where this boss is supposed to be, like, right here. Okay, who is that, and what are you?
That is the boss!
Oh my! Oh, dear lord! I think these are our zombies. Yes, this is the zombies! These are the same zombies as last time!
Oh shit, only they have pumpkin heads! Dude, we need... Oh,
I'm down.
This is horrible!
Oh, but this is so cool!
It's horrible! It's cool, but it's horrible.
No, you're going down.
Dad, no! No, I'm not. No! I said no! I said no to the Krispy Kreme!
Okay, but this is good to know, though. This means that they actually brought the zombie mode back.
Yes.
Like the good version.
Yes. Awesome. It's probably just for Halloween, though. Run!
I'm trying to get away! Oh, I'm down.
You're dead.
I'm dead.
Sorry, baby!
It's fine. Hey, welcome to the chat. Wait a minute. Why am I running? How am I running? Oh, I'm spectating you. Okay.
I'm sorry!
Welcome to the chat. Thanks for stopping by.
I'm sorry!
Drop us a line here. We'll try and give you a shout out.
El Chupacabra! That's new!
I'm down, so Nymph is running the team right now by herself, so I'm going to be watching the chat.
Somebody had the bright idea to go to the bar.
Well, you know, I wanted to see what it was.
It was an El Chupacabra. That's what it was. It was bad. That's what it
well,
was.
Well, it was bad, but it was fire. But hey, on the plus side, we know that they actually brought the cool, good zombie mode back.
Yes, awesome. Fantastic. Wonderful. Amazing. So happy.
Yeah. I see you shaking your head over there.
Dude, I'm on my own versus 72 other people in zombies. Oh, I'm having the time of my life.
Take heart in the fact that the other players are probably getting taken out by zombies?
I'm having a great time.
Well, don't forget, you might actually want to take out some of the zombies because they give special bonus.
I'm working on that. Right now, I'm trying to get healed.
Yeah.
And inside the circle, because I am 500 meters out.
According to this, you're only 300.
Well, I've been running for a bit. Oh, I'm having a great time.
Well, I mean, now we know what we're walking into.
Yeah, an El Chupacabra and a big fat
explodey dude,
and a pumpkin head zombie that pukes on me.
I think that's the explodey dude.
No, the pumpkin head dude is a pukey dude.
Okay, well, whatever they do,
they can't hold their liquor. It's all good.
Whatever they're doing, it's good to see that they actually brought that
on me.
You're still alive, at least.
I look at my whole ass. I'm like, I can't get you up. I gotta go.
It's fine. I get it.
I'm sorry, Wilson.
Hey, do you got a message in chat? Or no?
Negative.
Oh, I thought I saw.
Negative.
It happens. So, unfortunately for right now, I'm going to have to sit here and spectate.
I am trying to live.
I know you're trying to live, and I appreciate it. Right now, you are carrying this team.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for acknowledging said fact that I am carrying the team.
Hey, I have every faith that you can do it. Well, take heart in the fact that there's only 57 more people now.
Oh, shit, he saw me, and he's coming in. He's trying to be Mr. Badass.
Hey, you knocked him.
No, I killed him.
Well, I mean, you...
Tiny gun!
Well, make sure you load up on everything he's got.
I did.
And keep an eye out for his teammate.
No shit, Sherlock.
Keep digging, Watson.
My favorite, the Tommy gun.
Yes.
Come on. Only one way in, buddy.
Just be careful of that little round window.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, they opened the door.
Mm-hmm.
Are they gonna come up? Come on. Come on.
Shh.
What? They can't hear me. Unless it streams.
I'm finding it out right now. Come on.
I heard another door open. They might have left.
Huh?
I said I heard another door open. I think they might have left. Just be careful.
Yep. They left. They came and looted and left.
Through that door. They're still in the area, though.
Yep.
What, did you take a shot?
Yep, bitch is shooting at me.
Oh.
Die!
Well, at least you got him.
And I'll take your kitty headphones and your cool purple shade.
Well, you're not going to see it because you're wearing a helmet.
Principal. Say hello to my little friend. Band-aids. not going to mess with that red zone.
Well, red zone's pretty far off from where you're at.
Somebody's rocking my dream boat. Mm-hmm. Come on. Come on with your big bad tails. I'm still standing.
Hey, you're down to 41 more people, so you might actually make this.
Nah, I'm not that good.
I don't know. I mean, keep in mind, all the other people are contending with the zombies, too, so... Mm-hmm. Okay, well, if the boss area means zombie horde, what does the little campfire symbols mean?
I don't know. 18, maybe?
Might be a good place to check out on the next round. What do you think?
Mm-hmm.
Can't be any worse than dropping into the boss zones. I know, me and my bright ideas.
Good idea, fairy, right there.
Hey, you gotta admit, some of my ideas have been pretty good.
That wasn't.
Okay, admittedly, that one was a bad idea. I'll give you that one. But the last round we won, I wanted to take the mountain, and that put us in a great position to win.
Mm-hmm. Trying to concentrate.
I know. I'm just... need something to do, and there's nobody in my chat.
Got a haul booty. Right, the circle's closing.
Well, it's closing, but it's not...
And it's also becoming nighttime. That's not good.
I'm seeing a little bit of lag. I think you got somebody on your left.
Where?
I don't know. I heard the audio. I don't know if it was from the lag or... there was somebody running behind you.
There's somebody running behind me, but I'm going to get in this.
Yeah, no, get to safety first, but just watch out behind you.
Of course. Thanks for that.
That's what I'm here for. Although it would have been better if I hadn't gotten taken out, but, you know. That's an airdrop.
I ain't even worried about that.
Right, no. I fully understand.
Okay, there it is.
Unless
it drops really close, I ain't even worried about it.
Yeah, no, it's not dropping anywhere close.
No, I don't look like it. Who wants to play with me?
That window back there, not that window, the other one, facing the direction you just ran from, might be,
boarded up.
There, that one. Might be a good place to look for that guy. It was behind you. Well, I say guy, but I have no way of knowing, you know, who's actually...
The person that was running behind me.
Yeah. I don't see him either.
Yeah, and unfortunately, storm's closing in.
Well, we don't know where the circle's going to be yet, and you are further in, so...
Yeah, I know.
You may be in a good spot, maybe not.
I'll wait for it to close. Right now, it's just the storm closing out.
Okay.
Nobody wants to come play with me, and I'm down to 23.
Yeah, well, that means 22 besides you. Oh, dear Lord. All right, you got a long way to go.
And a short time to get there. We're going to do what they say can't be done.
You need to adjust to the left a little more.
I'm good. I know what I'm doing.
Okay, I'm just trying to put you on the straightest path.
That's all movement. Yeah, my thing is that I'm headed straight for the boss.
Are you?
Yep.
Well, I mean, the boss is coming up on your left. So as long as you don't run straight into it, you should be all right. Then again, we have no way of knowing if somebody has taken them out already.
It would have disappeared.
Oh, that's...
Because on the map, the other boss is now a skull because they died to the storm.
Or that could be where I died. Because that's the one where we dropped at. I don't know.
I don't know.
I mean, let's not chance it, but...
Yeah, I'm not risking it.
Okay, you're down to 20 besides you. Oh, somebody just popped the flare over there. I would not run to it.
No, I'm not going to.
Because that's right where the boss is.
Not even messing with that.
Yeah, that's not worth it.
I just said that.
I was hoping you could...
I mean...
You got about a minute and a half.
I'll get there.
No, I have every faith that you'll get there. I'm just hoping there's some sort of cover that you can...
That's what I'm looking for. I'm running and looking, running and looking.
I'm not seeing. Okay, can I still...
kind of a tower.
Okay, can you see that marker that I just dropped?
Yeah.
Okay, head towards that marker, because that's the only buildings I'm seeing in the area that... Alright, you are officially in the circle, and then you need to turn to the left.
Another drop.
Yeah, I wouldn't mess with it.
I wasn't going
to. You're about to run right into the water.
It's fine. I was coming around.
Okay, well, I dropped a marker for you to... for some kind of shelter that's inside the circle.
I'm seeing a big blue building.
Well, that would be it. Are you having any lag issues on your feed, or no?
No.
Okay, it's just me then.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Lightning.
Nope.
Lightning, and the zombies are crawling out of the ground, and that's not good. And somebody died here.
Well.
And was not looted very well, so... Makes me wonder what went down.
Well, I would just hide out for the time being.
That was the plan. Unless they're in the building with me. Which wouldn't surprise me none.
Well, you can run the risk of going upstairs to see if they're up there, or you can get down in the corner.
And hope they come to me.
Yeah.
Up the stairs we go. No, they ain't. There's nobody up here.
Be careful, there might be somebody behind those boxes. Ooh, but there's a... I saw a health... first aid kit. That's always good.
Yep.
Yeah, your best position is probably going to be out that window facing towards the area that's closing in on. Yeah, that zombie boss is, like, dead ahead right up over that hill.
Mm-hmm.
And you do not want any of that right now.
No. I do not. Let's take a quick pick, Wiki.
Well, hopefully the circle will close again and bring everybody closer to you.
I don't know.
I'm just saying, hopefully.
Put a 4x scope on that.
There you go. Much better. Whoops, and my screen is locking up on me. It's just thunder.
Yeah, I'm in the red zone.
No, you're not. You're outside the red zone. That loud sound was just thunder. And the circle closed, and you are outside of it.
Yep. Okay.
Yep.
As long as, oh god, I gotta kind of skirt around because I'm, get out of the way so I can see what I'm doing. Yeah, I gotta kind of skirt around so I don't go into the red zone.
Yeah, let's see, how far out do you have to go? Okay.
I may have to chance it. Anyway.
Well, it's the red zone just disappeared.
Okay, cool.
Hearing another drop coming by.
Mm-hmm. Try not to go in the water.
Yeah, you don't have to.
Well, there's a boat.
Well, I mean,
there's the drop.
Has it dropped yet or no?
No.
I mean, you could take a boat, but I honestly wouldn't risk it. Because
it's dropping like right there.
I mean, you can try.
I don't know.
But there's 11 other people.
I know. I'm keeping an eye on it.
Well, it's dropping like right where you're headed, so.
We'll see.
No, it looks like it's going to be too far off.
Who knows?
All I'm suggesting is just get inside the circle and... Okay, fine. Well, you're down to 9 other people.
Yep. I'm inside the circle.
And I think I see the... smoke from the
tree. I do. It's straight ahead.
Oh, you're taking shots directly behind. You have a scope.
I don't need a scope. It's right there.
Okay, but if you use the scope, you can do more damage by hitting him with headshots.
Why are you running? Fucker's laying down on me or something.
Right there. Well, he didn't have a partner alive. If you're gonna loot him, hurry, the circle's closing.
Loot and scoot.
All right, you've got plenty of time to get back in. Looks like somebody crashed a boat up on the shore.
Mm-hmm. I saw that, so I'm being careful. But the closer you get to that, you might even still be around that boat.
Yeah.
Unless that was him. Yeah, somebody just got that drop.
Yeah. Either that or it just took too long.
Mm-mm, somebody got it, I'm telling you.
Alright. Those buildings might be a safe haven, but it also could be...
walking into a slaughter?
Yeah.
Yeah, I kind of figured. But you know what? I ain't got much choice.
No. Well, it doesn't matter. The circle's changed again anyway.
Yep. Taking me right towards that drop, which everybody knows is a slaughter. Come on, man. Let me avenge my partner. That's all I ask. Let me take it and properly avenge her death. I mean, her death was caused by, well, let's face it, your own stupidity.
Yes, I made a stupid choice. You're not inside the circle yet.
I am aware.
That little shack there might be, though.
It is. But I have to be careful because there could be something.
Car on your left.
Shit!
Like, they're literally getting out to shoot you. Now.
Yep. I'm getting in here. That way there's only one way for them to come up on me. Come on. I'll meet you, Waterloo, motherfuckers.
I don't see them.
It's 10 o'clock.
Is it? All right.
They're shooting at me.
All right, well, let's wait until this match is done.
Fuck!
And they got you.
Yeah, it started lagging when the alarm went off.
All right, well...
That's not bad, I mean...
No, sixth place isn't bad at all. All right, give me a second. I will be right back. Okay, sorry about that. I am back. Did you start another round without me?
No. A new outfit that came out for Halloween.
Ah. Oh, that is cool.
And apparently I get to open it once. And I got a hat.
Yeah, I hate when that happens.
Do it again.
Alright, well, I'll be sweet on you and start the next round.
I got another hat.
Sorry.
I'm just opening up my free stuff.
Alright, well, let's see.
Something good.
And I can't open anything because I don't have any. Alright.
I don't have any UC. Alright, I am ready when you are.
Alrighty, let's go.
Let's try not to get killed first off.
Well, I do want to drop at one of those campfire things this time.
Okay, that's fine. We'll try that. Try not to die first off.
I will try.
Fail miserably, but you'll go try.
Yes, probably. Oh, there's no things here. Okay. We just too soon, or all right? Well.
We'll see. Where do you want to go?
I'm thinking Sverny. It's near the beginning of the drop. We can go there, and then we can hop over to the shooting range.
Okay.
Maybe pick up a vehicle if we're way too far outside the circle.
We shall see. Have an apple. It's good for you.
I'm thinking this match might be the last of the night, though.
Yeah, probably.
Alrighty, and we are off.
Yeah.
Alright, we're going to be one of the first teams dropping, so...
Okay, whatever. Death. by Uwu.
No Uwus.
Ew.
All right, we're going. I just want to get a jump on this. We most likely will have some hostiles with us.
Yep. Oh, no doubt. I see a few.
Well.
Ink my bottle to my throat.
We'll just have to be careful and loot quickly.
Yep. Don't get shot in your butt. I like to call it the loot and scoop. Now don't leave anything for me, you know.
It just picked it up automatically. Darn it.
We have movement.
Where at?
Out the right side, so be careful.
This side?
Over there. I'm out there building.
I didn't see anybody.
Geronimo!
Oops. I'm not behind you. You sure there was somebody in here?
I thought I saw somebody.
Alright.
Alright, I got a pistol. I got a shotgun. I got whatever this thing, and this thing is.
Don't know. I can't see it.
If I'm not picking it up automatically, I'm not taking it.
Oh, wait. I heard footsteps.
Yeah, I heard shots. So I have eyes on him. And he's running.
Oh, shoot.
His partner's over there. His partner's over there.
Oh, I see him. That's not his partner.
Is her bear.
Well, that's not their partner.
No, their partner's shooting at me from somewhere. I don't know.
Did you see him?
No. That's negative. We're inside the circle, though.
This guy's got a...
This one does not have the zombies.
This guy's got a Tommy gun.
Tommy gun?
Yes.
Where you at?
Right here, the guy that you shot.
Why didn't I take it there?
I don't know.
Tommy gun!
Do you have 7.62
ammo? 7.62
ammo? Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Well, I need some. Need if them. You could spare it.
There you go. I'm not using it, so you can have it all.
Thank you, thank you.
Welcome up.
Okay, let's move around and get some more looting done, because we are way inside the circle. We're good.
Okay, you wanna go for that church?
Yeah. Let's do that.
And Bora, we're headed to the chapel. We're gonna get married.
We're already married.
No one here.
I just picked up a scope. What kind did I get? Ooh, 4x. Put that on the SCAR, man. I'll waste it on the AKM.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here to join this bullet with the other person's head.
I'm going up on the roof because sometimes there's some good loot up here.
Okay. Come on. Come on, baby boy.
There's a PP-19 Bizon up here and a Deagle. I'm swapping for the Deagle, because...
Okay.
Can I get this? There used to be a really broken way you can... they closed that off.
What?
Up here on these chapels, there used to be an area you could hide up in up top as a great sniping area.
Oh, yeah, the bell tower?
Well, not quite the bell tower, but the in the very front of the chapel. I just fell down. I'm on the ground if you want to loot up there real quick and we'll move on to another building.
No, it's fine.
All right, well, let's just head over this way.
I fell so bad.
Well, I did too. That's kind of why. Let's try this one.
Okay, I need a better helmet.
Yeah, I could use a better one too. I mean,
this one, I'm not complaining.
Yeah, me neither. I'll take what we can get, but
I got a better vest.
Oh, that's good.
You know what? I'm going to replace the shotgun with the UMP5.
Yeah.
UMP45.
Look, I mean, shotguns are great for close combat, but it's single shot, and you got to reload after every shot. It's like
it gets you killed.
Yeah, you need something that could rapid fire. May not do quite as much damage, but.
Say hello to my little fan.
Happy you got your Tommy gun?
Yes.
All right, time to move on. There's nothing else in here. Oh, whoa, whoa.
Hold on. You okay?
Not exactly.
Where you at?
Outside, taking shots. Got him. Oop.
Kick your ass.
Those last two shots, were those you?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I kind of want to take that.
What, the scar?
No, the trench coat. You can have the scar. I have one.
I took the trench coat.
All right.
I don't want the scar.
Well, I'm just saying.
I know you did not. I'm going to kill him. Go check that painting. And if it's wet, his ass is mine.
It is not, from what I can see.
Okay, can you put it up on the desk? Thank you. Because I worked really hard on that.
I know.
And I would kill him if someone decided to mark his territory on it. No peeing on Jesus!
I think I saw some movement.
Okay, where are you at?
Still over by the church, I think.
He's trying to baptize Jesus.
Oh, there.
Where?
Got him.
Shit. Yeah, well, I'm taking shots over here. And I don't know from where.
I just took him out.
Yeah, and that would had to be the one that was taking shots at me. Oh, wait. You're nowhere to be seen.
Right here. I have a 4x scope on my scar.
Oh, okay. I don't think I have any scope.
No. Well, see, that's why I like having a nice long range scope, because I can take shots from a distance and they don't even see me. I just picked up a holo scope if you want it. It's not that great.
That's fine. We're still good in the circle, yeah.
Yeah. No, we're great, actually. Anything good in here?
Not walking in. Maybe upstairs.
All right, you first. Ooh, I hear somebody.
Yep, me too. Oh, he's coming up this way too.
I see him.
No, he's running in there.
I got him. I got him. Ah, you got him. I had just pulled out my scope. I was getting ready to light him up.
Hey, you can't have all the fun now.
I know, but I like playing sniper. It's how I have the most fun. Got another scar if you want it.
Yeah.
I see you ditched the trench coat.
Yeah. It's too, hot.
Uh-huh. I'll take that smoke grenade, though. That could come in handy.
What match the heavy hat in here?
Well, I was thinking of making this the last match of the night anyway.
Okay.
There's a drop right up there. I think say we go for it. It's headed towards closer into the
Yeah, I will take that scarf.
Oh, are you grabbing it?
Yeah. Back my tummy down, you a-hole.
Yeah, you got to make sure you switch them out when you swap them.
I know.
Our heading is 200, 215. I think, I don't know, the smoke has stopped, but it's been sitting there for a while, so it may have just...
try it.
It may have, are you behind me?
Yep.
Okay. And if I can get a visual on it, I have a scope that can see close enough that we can
awesome.
Pick somebody off without taking any damage. Did you happen to get any more energy drinks?
If I did, you need one?
I'm all right for right now, but I could use a couple.
I have two.
Okay, well, then you hold on to them. I am almost completely full health.
Dang, I took very little.
Well, I had to use a med kit already. That's why I'm like...
Oh, okay.
All right, it's somewhere in here. I think it landed in here in the shooting range.
Mm-hmm.
Which is fine anyway, because I wanted to come up here and loot around. Okay, just...
Circle closed. Big time.
Alright, well, just keep an eye out for that drop. Is that you out here walking? Okay, yeah.
Any hats?
Alright, I don't see where the drop was. I'm going to take a quick peek down here. Grenade. Somebody's here.
Yeah, I kind of figured. Yeah, over this direction.
I got him. Unless they have a partner, but they went down real easy, so...
Food.
Hold on, I'm dropping stuff. I'm running out of space here. Oh. Yeah, I don't need that.
I wanted to baptize Jesus.
No, alright, are we good? Oh, shoot.
Oh,
no, we are not.
We're not. We got... I'm taking shots.
No, they were shooting me. Got them.
Can I kill some people?
They were taking shots at me. I took them out.
I had eyes on them.
Oh, they got a 3x scope if you want it.
Yeah, I will.
Alright, well, I picked it up already, but here, hold on. 3x. Here you go. 3x scope. Alright. Are we ready to move on?
Yep.
Okay. Circle is...
Hold on.
This way.
Hold on.
What?
There's somebody moving around 3 meters.
Where? Here?
Mm-hmm.
That's me.
No, it was that way. The other way.
All right. Well, we gotta go.
You know what? We gotta scoot. So.
Yeah, we're running out of time. We gotta go.
Take thyself to bed. Quit opening my door and go to bed.
I picked up another energy drink off of him, so that's cool. I'm going to go ahead and pop that now, because I did take a little bit more damage, and that should completely heal me.
Nice as I'm going to be right now.
Okay. And we are in the circle. Okay, there's a couple of houses right here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we're actually doing pretty well this time.
Yep.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Why?
Just seemed a little rrr.
I don't know. I feel like... still kind of stressed out from what happened today.
Yeah, that's... Yeah. Oh, somebody's coming.
They're taking shots.
Where are you? Or where are they?
Off to the side here. I don't know if they're taking shots at us per se.
Well, there's two people I'm seeing footsteps for. But I'm not seeing anybody.
Yeah, I'm hearing shots. Like maybe they're fighting it out.
I don't know. One can only hope. I'm looking in this. I'm looking right at where they're supposed to be, but I'm not seeing them. Just keep an eye on the stairs. Are you shooting?
No.
God, if I could just get a sight on them.
Yeah, I had that problem the last go around.
Either one of them. Okay, I'm headed downstairs.
Hold on.
All right, well, I'm waiting right here at the steps.
Trying to draw him out.
I think he's in the building next door.
Yeah, I do too. He has to be.
I'm seeing where his footsteps are, but I can't see him.
Dude, we got eject.
Fine. Just keep an eye out for this guy. He's still, like, right here.
Mm-hmm.
He's, like, right over here. Got him.
I'm taking shots.
Where? Oh.
You got him. But there's also two more people.
Where's he at?
I don't know. Ah, he's up on the hill. Five.
You got him. Which one do you want to loot?
I'll loot the one on the hill.
All right.
But be careful because there are two.
All right, well, I got another 3x scope on this guy.
I'm trying to get up on the hill.
Okay. I don't need that much ammo.
No. Alright, can we go?
Yeah, let's go.
And I inadvertently got a new helmet. I'm stuck on the wall. Run, fat girl.
Did you make it?
Yeah, I ran. Run, fat girl! Get that candy bar!
Well, I mean, we've got a minute, and we're over 1,000 meters.
Well, we got it.
So, let's hope we see a vehicle. Motorcycle, buggy...
Whatever. Working vehicle.
We gotta move.
Yeah. I'm gonna put my gun away so I can run a little bit.
Okay, well, I'm popping the energy drink I picked up because I was a little bit hurt.
Yeah, I probably should do that too.
Do you need me to stop?
Nope. I'm pretty much right behind you.
All right. We're getting wet. We don't have time to reroute for a bridge.
You're going to be getting
actually, away. You know what? No, we're not. There's a bridge right there.
Okay.
Had it been any further off, I would have said, yeah, we're rerouting, but...
Yeah, we're getting wet, but it's fine.
Or, yeah.
be careful. Regions are notorious for being slaughterhouses.
Yeah, I know. So I'm reloading my AKM. I'll reload my SCAR too while I'm at it.
That was me.
Okay. Oh, this is gonna be close. Are you in a good position to put your gun away?
My gun's been away.
Oh, shoot. Oh, we're gonna get hurt. We are so gonna get hurt.
What makes you say that?
Because the storm is about to come right over us.
Oh, shit. Ow.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt a lot. Come on, we can make it. We can make it. We can make it. We can make it.
We can do it.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt.
I'm stuck on the wall. I'm stuck on the wall.
You all right?
I'm good. Go. Run, damn it, run!
I'm running.
Am I getting shot at, or is that the storm?
That's the storm.
Fuck you and your fucking wall.
All right. Well, you know what? We're coming up on the. People aren't going to be suspecting us because we're out in the storm. Okay. We're almost out. Oh, but it's putting us right at the school.
Okay.
Just a little more. A little more.
Come on. Oh, man, I am going to need to heal big time.
I know, me too. I'm down like to 1/3 health. Just keep moving. Don't stop until we're in the circle. Then we'll heal. That's an airdrop. Ignore it for right now.
I had no choice. I had like a fourth of the bar left. I'm like, I gotta heal.
I've got a third, but I'm. Fine.
Okay. All right.
Come on. Okay. I've got almost full health.
Ditto.
Do you have any energy drinks?
I have two.
Okay. Once we get inside the circle, can you drop me one?
Absolutely.
Let's get to the top of this hill.
In four.
And then we'll pause. Switching to my sniper.
And four.
Okay, circle's starting to close again, but we're inside, so we'll be all right. Shots.
Yep.
They're way off that way.
Not exactly.
Well, I mean, they're far enough off that I can't see them with a 4x scope.
And forget them. Head for the rock. Scoop down.
Ooh, there's... Oh! There's a drop right there.
Okay.
Screw it. No, you're right. We're hiding here, because that's probably right where they're at. It's probably what they're fighting over. If you could drop me an energy drink, I'd appreciate it. All right, you watch that direction up towards the top of the hill. I'm looking back down. Oh, shoot. Circle just closed on us again. But we're only 67 meters. We can make this.
Okay.
And there's only 5 people besides us. Let's go.
Frankie,
hush. Hush!
Frankie!
Sorry about that, that's our dog. 4 people.
Frankie, baby, hush!
Okay, let's just sneak up here.
It's outside, it's not gonna get me. I'm scared.
Oh, that drop is right there, though. Alright, I'm sneaking a little... Ooh, did that just disappear?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm sneaking a little closer.
Sure.
I just want to see if I can see the box. Nope.
Oh, we're going to see something, alright?
There they are, I got them. Got him. Two people besides us. I think we got this.
Mayhaps. Ah!
I'm taking shots.
I'm taking shots.
I see the guy that's shooting.
Where he at?
There. One person. And I got eyes on him. Yes! Winner, winner, chicken dinner!
There we go, that's how we do it.
Yes, right! Let's go!
We did it!
Yes! That's how we do it!
Alright, I think we can end on that.
Yes, we can end on that one.
Although I wasn't very myself. I'm gonna go loot on that Pringle.
Let's go! That was awesome! About time. We've been up, down, up, down.
About time we got a win.
Yeah, let's go!
I'm hungry for some chicken!
We got that chicken dinner!
We're gonna eat good for that!
Yes, let's go! How many kills did you get in that?
Three.
Oh.
You got nine, I know.
Yeah. Sorry, I didn't mean to be a hog.
Like, oink, oink. Anyway.
Hey, I'm a good sniper.
Yeah.
Give me credit. I'm a good All right.
Anyway, thanks for everybody who has tuned in, watched. I do appreciate I have a message in chat I didn't see because I was covering. Why would... No. I'd rather earn it honest. I don't want to buy followers. I will earn it honest or I won't earn it at all.
Pretty sure that's against TOS anyway.
But thanks anyway to... Retro, thanks for joining the stream. Thanks for watching. Until next time, guys. Bye.
All right. Thank you guys for watching. If you're watching on Twitch, you can check the video out on YouTube. If you guys are watching on YouTube, because I do plan on uploading this, you can check out my channel at twitch.tv/pyrocentury32. Spelled the exact same way. Just add the 3-2 at the end, or you can catch my partner here, Psychonymph, at twitch.tv/psychonymph. That's PYSCHONYMPH. We do a lot of collab streams, but we also do some individual ones. We do Among Us. You do RuneScape.
Yes.
From time to time, we do Minecraft, either individual or collabs. Together.
I do have themed days,
Frankie, hush.
Yes?
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end this here, guys. I'll leave any links in the description if you're watching on YouTube. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.